And then again, no crime in the dark.